Police say a man died Tuesday evening after falling off a jet ski on Lake Arlington. Officers say the man was unresponsive when they arrived around 6:30 p.m. He had already been pulled out of the lake by a friend. The friend tried performing CPR, but 35-year-old Antoine Bradford was pronounced dead by first responders. His death has been ruled an accidental drowning. Police say he was wearing a life jacket, but that it was not the correct size. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.